Tommy Holleran was a professional football blocking back who played for two seasons from 1920 to 1922. Holleran was born on June 24, 1897 in Akron, Ohio. Over two seasons, Holleran played for the Akron Pros and the Toledo Maroons. He passed away on October 21, 1930.